Well, I was the first member of A1. It all started about 5 years ago now. Might be over 5 years when I first found out about the audition. I went to London to attend it, and I had my dad with me, which was really helpful. And just the tape with these two songs on. That was the second time I actually met my manager. I met him before. And in this audition, it was really hard because it was a singing audition, a professional dance audition, and they had to go through it again to get to the final 10. And then the final 10 stood in a big, big room, and we had to sing a song to everyone there. It was really, really nerve-wracking, but I was like the only person picked from, I think it was about 3,000 at the end. I was really happy about that.
I came over to England to study music at the Liverpool Institute for Performing Arts, known as the Paul McCartney Fame School. And I was contacted by the teachers at school. They sent me an email saying, if you want to be in a boy band, this could be a big break. Call this number. And the management, they seemed really nice, and they asked me to send like a demo tape of my voice and my songwriting skills. And then I got a phone call back saying they wanted to see me. So I went down to London.
I met Christian. I actually went to audition him with my manager.
I sang a couple of songs.
And he was absolutely amazing.
And then they invited me to join the band.
He was sitting there, wiping tears.
I always thought it would be, you know, I'd be spotted maybe performing on stage or singing in a karaoke bar or something crazy like that. But actually, I was just in the audience watching another band perform. And there was a talent scout, which actually turned out to be our manager, Tim. And he was watching the band, and he just kind of noticed me. And he came up to me and he said, do you sing or songwrite? And I said, yeah, I do. And he said, well, I'm actually putting together a band. And here's my card. Maybe you want to pop in the office next week. I went along to the audition. Well, it wasn't actually an audition. It was just me sitting in Tim's office and just talking to him about my past, about all the things that I'd been involved in, all the singing that I'd been doing, all the performing that I'd been doing. He kind of said, I think you could be right for this band. I don't know if you know anybody else.
Well, I was actually in a band before with Mark, but it wasn't really going anywhere. The whole idea of that band was that you weren't allowed to write any of the music. Everything was decided for you, and to top it off, we weren't even going to get to sing most of the stuff. And, you know, because Mark and I had come from like a musical background, that wasn't really something that we had in mind for a career. So when I did go along, you know, to see A1 and to work with A1 and to see how, you know, how I felt about it, the fact that we could write the music and that we could decide what we wanted to wear and we could, you know, just have our own opinion and actually be our band rather than just sort of a manufactured thing that's been put together and just something to make money, it sounded much more appealing. So when Mark actually rang me, he said, oh yeah, they want a meeting, you know, with you guys. I said, yeah, sure, they just don't want a meeting with you. And he went, no, they definitely want a meeting with both of us. So, you know, we both went along to the meeting and met the other guys, and we all got on really, really well. It felt really, really good to me. And so that was it. That was how I was in the band.
Hi, we're A1!
Hey, you, looking around at your friends.
I'm going to tell you a bit about A1.
We all get on very well.
A1 is about music.
I play piano.
Violin.
Piano.
The oboe.
Drums.
Piano.
Guitar as well.
We're all very strong vocally.
We're all very good looking.